everyone, so today I have a haul video to show you, and it's just a few bits and bobs that I picked up online. And I wanted to film this before, but some things took longer than expected to turn up. So yeah, it's not a lot of things, it's just a few things, but I still want to show you guys anyway. And yeah, so I think I'm gonna start off with the beauty items. Okay, now first up, I'm gonna show you the La Femme blushes that I picked up, and I've been wanting these for ages, so I finally took the plunge and picked some up, and I got seven to show you. And I do plan on picking up more because I really, really like them. So I'm just going to run through the ones that I got quickly with you, and I know you're not going to really be able to see them like properly, but if you go to my beauty blog, I will have swatches and all that of the blushes on my blog, so you can go there. I'll leave the link below so you guys can go check it out. But so I'm going to show you, I picked up Mauve, Sienna, Cinnabar, Rose Chiffon, Redwood, which I put a big dent in, anyway, Redwood, Russet, and finally Magenta. Okay, so what I've done is I actually ordered some magnets from eBay, like sheet magnets, and I cut them out. Let me show you. I've cut them out and I've stuck the magnets on the back because I don't intend on using the like the long palette that these that you can buy for these, because I just don't like the look of it. And yeah, so I'm going to get like a Z palette and then put these in. So these are just kind of just jamming in my room. Okay, so the next set of stuff is stuff that took forever to arrive. They're from Sleek, and I ordered them over the Christmas period, but they only arrived like last week, and I really wasn't impressed with that because they said, I emailed them twice, and then they only replied to the second email, and they said that they were closed over the Christmas period, which I didn't mind, but you should have at least put somewhere on your website that you're going to be closed. That would have made sense. And if it was on your website, it obviously wasn't in a place where people could see, because I didn't see it. So I was like, what's happening to my package? Why is it taking forever to come? But anyway, it arrived. So I picked up some things that I've been really wanting to get for a very long time. And the first thing I'm going to show you is Sleek's Coral Blush, which I surprisingly didn't own. But now I do, and again, I've been really loving these more wearable brownie tone shades, these kind of brownie tone blushes, and so I'm really glad to have this one finally in my collection. Okay, so the next thing that I picked up was the new Skin Revive tester kit, and I got it in medium to dark because I'm on the hunt for a foundation, and I don't really want to spend too much because it's not something that I wear, and so I want to kind of start off in the cheaper price range. So I wanted to try out a Sleek foundation because I've heard so much from a lot of you guys who've said this is a really good foundation to try. So I picked up the tester kit. So I thought, might as well, since I'm ordering stuff online. So this is what it looks like. And then you kind of open it and you have your little samples that it comes with. And the one I have here, it comes with Terracotta, Russet, Demerara, Henna, and Canel. I don't know how to say that one, but I think I might be Russet, I'm not sure. Either Russet or Terracotta, the two lighter shade here, so I haven't tried it out yet, and I'll be trying it out soon so that I can buy foundation finally. But these samples look pretty generous, so it should probably take me for like a couple uses. So yeah, I got that. Okay, now the next one is something that I really, really wanted, but I didn't get when it came out, which is the Berry Collection. And because it's limited edition, I was like, let me get it before it goes out. So that's what that looks like. Anyway, I'm sure you guys have all seen it already, but I'll just show you anyway. So it comes with the Moss Berry Coal Pencil, looks like that, the Cranberry Lipstick. I've been really wanting like a dark vampy lip. I don't have anything like this in my collection except like a purple Sleek lipstick, a really dark one that's really nice for mixing with stuff, but other than that, I don't have one that I can just pop on its own. So I picked up Well, I didn't pick it up, it came with the set, but yeah, I really wanted that. And then finally, the blush in Fenbury. Ugh, I'm trying to get it open. Which looks a bit dark. It might be a bit dark on me, I'm not sure. I haven't tried it yet. I haven't tried out any of these things. So I'm not sure. So it might be more like a shade that I can kind of mix and match with other colours, like kind of use it just a bit here for slight contour and then use like a brighter blush on top. So I'm not sure, I'll see how it goes. I may do swatches and stuff of these products on my beauty blog, so watch out for that. Okay, so that's it for the beauty stuff. That wasn't really a lot. And again, the kind of fashiony stuff I'm going to show you isn't going to be a lot either. So first I want to show you my stuff that I got from ASOS. And if you follow my fashion blog, you would have already seen the blog post I have of these things. It's like the most recent one I've done. So first I'm going to show you, I'm going to show you this top that I got from ASOS. And it's kind of like, it's a bit creased because I just had it like in the box waiting to show you guys in the haul. But it's like this really big oversized t-shirt. And I guess you can say the print is like an Aztec print, but it looks like that. Okay, and it's really big and oversized, and I would probably wear it because I don't like wearing t-shirts normally. I usually always, I'll show you, flip the shoulders, or the sleeves, sorry, like that, and then wear it. Because I just like how it kind of gives a masculine twist to the t-shirts, and you can like maybe tuck it into like a bodycon skirt or wear it over a nice pair of jeans. So yeah, I really like this one. And then I got a few accessories. I got a couple earrings. You guys know I really like kind of these studded kind of earrings. So I picked up a couple of more studded earrings. I got these ones, and these are like in a, they've got like a little green stone kind of detail to them, and I've already worn these, but I put them back on the thing because it'll be easier to show you like this. And then the second ones that I got were these really big ones, like they're huge. I haven't worn these ones yet though, but I thought that these would make a nice change from the ones I usually go for. So yeah, those are those. Last things that I got from ASOS were these cuffs, and I'll just pop them on. I mean, I'm sure you guys know what, how to wear cuffs, but I'm just gonna show you anyway. And I have worn these ones, and I really, really like these. I like the detailing on them. If you can hear, they're not like a, they're not flat. They kind of got this, I don't know how to say it, but this kind of texture to them. I don't know, you guys can probably see they're not just like plain cuffs. So these are really, really nice, and just a nice touch, you know, because they make a nice statement, but they're not like, oh my gosh, I've got like a crap load of stuff on my arms. They're very, I don't know how to describe it, but yeah. And then I picked up some things from Zara, I'm going to show you. I picked up two bags, and they were things that I've been really, really wanting for a long time. So the first one is this one here, and I'm the kind of person that usually carries big handbags, but I don't have any small ones like this, so I thought it would be a really good idea to pick this one up. And it was also on sale. It was from £40 to £17, so I was like, bargain, I'll pick you up. And you can see the detailing here, it's got like this really bright cobalt blue at the side, and it runs down the bottom as well, and obviously on the other side as well. And on the front it kind of has that sort of detailing here, and then you kind of got this. Now I'll open it for you. It's really big inside, it opens up quite wide, so I really like that. So it will fit more than it looks like it would fit, so I like that. And it just, the thing I love about Zara handbags is that they look more expensive than they actually are. Like their handbags are, they just look like there's more quality to them, do you know what I mean? Like if you were to buy like a bag from Topshop for the same price as a bag from Zara, the Zara one always looks more expensive. Like Topshop and like Primark bags, they look like they look cheap, but Zara handbags are inexpensive, but they look they look like they're worth more than what they are. That's what I'm trying to say. Anyway, and yeah, I think this can come off. I haven't tried it, but yeah, I think this can come off, and then you can wear the bag as a clutch, which I think is really, really nice. So yeah, and it comes with this really long strap. So that's that one. Okay, so the next bag is one that I saw on their website, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna put you on my wish list. And then I was like blog surfing and stuff, and then I saw in one of Shirley's most recent blog posts that she had this bag, and I was like, it's like fate telling me to get this bag, because sooner or later it's gonna be everywhere. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna pick this one up, and I picked this one up too. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like. So it comes like this, and then, you know, they put your stuff inside, and then this just gives you a bit of privacy and kind of security, I guess. And then if you unzip it, that opens, and then you can see it's really, really big inside. It's huge. So I really, really love this. And oh, I didn't even show you the front. That's what the bag looks like. Now, unfortunately, I have to take this one back because it is faulty. So, and damaged a bit. So it came scratched, as you can see. Don't know if you can, but there's scratches on the bag which weren't made by me. And then the it has this strap on it here, you can see, but mine doesn't actually, like, the clip doesn't open, so I can't clip it, which is really annoying, because it's like, I want to use this bag and I can't, I have to wait still. So I'm going to take this back, and hopefully they will have something in store that I can exchange it with, but I'm not sure. If worse comes to worse, probably just return it and order another one in online and then get it sent to the store. But that's just really, really annoying. So, but yeah, that's the bag, and I love it so much already. So anyway, those are the things that I'd recently picked up. I hope you guys enjoy this haul, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.